Nothing prepares you for deep space. The vastness of it all. Some say it makes them feel small, insignificant. I can't say I share that feeling. I helped make this ship. The Persistence. She feels like mine. All that power. How could anyone feel insignificant next to that possibility? I have one hope to save her. To save myself. I have to make a person. Shape flesh from their genetic pattern. Link it to a digital copy of their mind. If anyone is going to escape the Persistence alive, it is going to depend on this person I am bringing back to life. It's going to depend on you. On you never giving up. Together, we have to keep going. It's time to go.
Did something happen? This body feels like it was just printed.
Oh, Zimri, you don't know how good it is to hear from you. Your new muscles are going to be stiff, so make sure you look around. Move your head about, please. Now open the blast shutters. I need to show you something. Microporter in your suit to cross this barricade.
Why is the storeroom barricaded?
One step at a time. Unlocking the storeroom. Brace yourself.
That's me.
It looks like you, but it's just me now. It's dead, but you're still alive, okay? Please, pick up that harvester. Use that harvester on your old body. We need your DNA for printing future clones. It's just you and me, I'm afraid. We're the last survivors. The data module is right next to your old body. You can't miss it. That's the data module we need. Right. Put that into the deck portal in the other room, please.
on, Serena.
When we misjunked, it fried a lot of key systems. The clone printer here still works, but the auxiliary... Well, it's printing bodies, but they aren't human. I need you to be strong, Zimri. No one else can help us now. Watch yourself. There's one of them ahead.
I see it.
You need to creep up carefully from behind. Crouch if you have to. If you can inject a dart from your harvester at the back of the neck, you can extract some high-quality stem cells from its spinal cord.
Understood.
Nicely done. The console should open that door.
A moment. You'll have to time your parry carefully.
Now you just have to time your attack.
You did it. I knew you were up to this, Zimri.
There's a lot of them out there, so don't be afraid to use stealth. You can't fight them all, you know. What's the priority?
Iris is on this deck. You could head over to her and get the jump vectors calculated.
Understood.
Just watch yourself, please. Those things are out there, and they are out for your blood. If I'm reading this correctly, someone's planted a siren grenade near your position.
Booby trap?
Something like that. The captain and the exec both took some extreme steps to defend their positions.
Thank you.
memory fabricator here if you want some extra firepower.
Area.
Nicely done. getting some wicked power spikes near where you are.
What should I look for?
Any powered system could blow up under the wrong conditions. Even a hatch motor. Just be careful. Seems safe here, and there's plenty of medical supplies too.
Becoming
keep a wide berth from any that are arcing with electricity.
Have gone better.
They got your host boat. That's all. I printed you another. This is our one safe place. But I'm sorry. You have to go out again. I'm counting on you, Zimri. I know you can do this. Here, you can use the stem cells you've harvested to enhance your clones. Portal to Deck 1, but it could be expanded if you can find some additional deck modules.
The layout's changed.
The macrostructure configurator. Fritz ever since the spark gap. Don't know if it's a malfunction or an effect of the black hole, but it keeps shuffling the deck models.
Yeah.
You can use any Erebus tokens you find to unlock and upgrade weapons at these fabricators. It's pitch black here. Try your flashlight.
This shit.